Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I did a grocery haul from the Asian store that we usually go to. Now this thing costs about $200. That includes a 25-pound bag of rice that is obviously not just for this week, but over a few weeks. So that kind of counts, kind of doesn't count, but just note that some of these things are already expensive because they're imported, but they've just increased in price through the last couple of years. So let's get started. Let me show you what we have and what we plan to have for dinner. Right, so let's start on this side. As far as actual meals, I'm planning to have these samosas as kind of maybe an appetizer. We have some people over on Wednesday. And then my husband definitely wanted to just have chicken this week. We had just come back from New York and we ate a lot, so he just kind of wants to be eating not so much this week. And so it's chicken breast. Sorry, I have this upside down. And you can see the prices. It's $3.99 a pound. I'm not saying that this is the best price. I could have waited. I will be getting a freezer soon, so when things like chicken or beef go on sale, I will be storing those in the freezer, storing them correctly. But for now, this is what we had because we were there at the store. So chicken breast, chicken breast, chicken breast. Okay, and then these are chicken thighs, and you can see the price here, $2.99 a pound. And what I plan to do with that is to use this tikka masala mix that's already made. Now, I do know how to make tikka masala from scratch. It's just a lot of too much of a process for me. And what I've realized now that we're empty nesters, that I'm trying to do a lot less prep when it comes to cooking, unless I have people over for dinner or I have a party. And I always love pickled mango, and I love that with any type of Indian food. And then I also got this garlic naan. So I've gone through different brands of naan, and so this is a new one that I'm going to try. And so the other meal I have is, this is probably more for me, is the beef patties. And we did go to dim sum today, so I have leftover Peking duck. And my daughter told me that they have these in the store, so we found them, these frozen bao buns, which I'm excited to have. I'll just probably add, you know, the red onions and some maybe some carrots, and I'm sure or eat it just like that. And I think I do have a sauce also from a bottle. Okay, what other meals? I mean, it looks like those are the only meals I have. We do have leftovers from the restaurant, which will be probably for tomorrow. And then this will be good for Monday to Friday. This is probably for Saturday. And then we have some little things here too, like this Filipino lumpia with pork, okay? And then this hot longaniso, which is sausage that I might have for like a late breakfast or for lunch. I usually don't eat breakfast. I'm trying to do intermittent fasting. I usually eat late. I'm trying to eat earlier, but anyways, usually from 8 to 12. It's a 16-hour fast, but anyway, so that is pretty much good for the two of us. It doesn't look like a lot, but you know, things have changed since it's just us, and I'm trying to do less food waste, so that's what you get. And then there are some things that I'm just restocking on. So this is a Maggi seasoning. I don't really know how to describe this, but I usually have two bottles on hand for that. And then oyster sauce, definitely need some sesame oil. And then I was running out of bouillon. I haven't done a lot of prepping recently, I mean food storage, but I will be doing that sometime soon. And so for now, I just got a little bit of the pork, beef, and chicken. And then my husband got this jasmine green tea. So recently, he's just like, I'm kind of over having coffee. We usually have an espresso. He wants to get back into tea. So it is what it is, right? And so, oh, I'm sorry, here's another. These were $2.50 each. So it was $10 for the four of them, but this is pork barbecue buns, you know? We call them siopao in the Philippines. And then, of course, we see the guy making Japanese pancakes, so we had to get those. These are $1 each, and I got two red bean, two custards, and two coconuts. Going here to the drink, so we were up in Kingston, New York for a wedding, and we went to this fabulous restaurant called Opa, and met the owner. He was wondering why I was taking videos, but anyway, I didn't tell them that I'm going to put it on my Instagram. But anyway, I just introduced myself. It's a great, it really is a great restaurant. But the lady, the server, offered me this drink, Epsa. I have never tried it before. I loved it. And so luckily it's in the store. So that's blood orange, lemonade, and then pink lemonade. So I'm actually, after this video, I'm gonna drink one of those. Okay, and then always my favorite, I usually get a couple cans of the calamansi, which is this, what's that called? It's our lemon in the Philippines. And let me show you the backyard, although it's a little bit of a mess right now. But anyway, that's a calamansi tree. And I'm trying to be good with it, trying to grow it. My friend gave it to me. She moved to California. She didn't want to bring it with her. So I have that. Because the other one I got from the same friend, we both got it from a friend. The other one, it didn't last. Okay, so I'm gonna try to be good with that one. Then my husband loves sky flakes. These are basically crackers, you know, but just a lot yummier because they're buttery. And we definitely had to have ice cream. So ice cream is kind of like my husband's treat after a long day of work. And mine on the weekends, but this is ube, which is the sweet purple yam. Let me know in the comments if you have ever had anything ube, because I think it's getting more popular now. It's kind of like the taro, if you've ever had boba, but ube is specific to the Philippines. And then there's avocado ice cream. Yes, I know. I was like, avocado ice cream. Well, my husband got me hooked on it, and he also loves avocado shakes. Okay, next we have the raw peanuts, and we love to get the raw peanuts. Of course, you can get them at Costco, but we love to get them at the Asian store. For some reason, he just feels better about that. So he usually gets about two to four bags, and he eats one raw. The others he boils, which, let me know in the comments below also if you like boiled peanuts. And then we had to have the spicy shrimp crackers. This I love, this I love. So both spicy and not spicy. And then as far as rice, this is the brand that we have been getting forever. Once in a while I get that Japanese rice, but this time around I got the jasmine rice, and it's the Three Ladies brand. Yeah, exactly, Three Ladies brand. And there are literally three ladies on it. So they only had the 25 pound bag. They didn't have the 50 pound bag. The other Asian store has the 50 pound bag. So that's what we got for our groceries. And that was also kind of our menu plan for the week. Continue to join me for this Vlogmas. If you want to see more hauls and organizing videos, click the next one, and I'll see you soon. Bye.